Hey guys, I'm Carr, one of the co-founders of Bytespace. Forgive the eye bags, I didn't get much sleep last night, but I was super excited to show you how we stole hundreds of leads from Y Combinator's website using our web agents. First thing I did was go to Bytespace.ai, then I hit go to dashboard, and now it's gonna load it up. And we wanted to make managing AI employees and automations as simple and intuitive as managing humans. And unlike Sleepy Joe from the office, our AI employees can work 24/7 without coffee breaks. So here you'll see the dashboard. I'm gonna skip over this and just jump into the tool builder. We come here, we navigate and find the Y Combinator block. Let's see, that we created just yesterday in a few minutes. And now when you run automations in our platform, it's as simple as filling out a form. So I'll come here and I will give it some filter criteria. I'll click B2B, hit S24, pick SaaS, choose US, and then I'll hit run test. What's happening now is we're spinning up a virtual browser for you in the cloud so you can run these workflows in the background and you can do other work or go play games or do whatever it is that you want to do. The browsers can even do things like solve CAPTCHAs or complete authentication problems. And now you can see it's pulling up Y Combinator and you can see that I'm not doing anything. It's picking between the different filter criteria that I selected earlier. And you can see just a bunch of actions that it's taking on that website in the background. Now it's scrolling up and down through the website to see which of the companies that it shows meet our criteria. And now it's done. So if I go back to tools and outputs, you'll see the completed work here. I only chose one company, but yesterday we ran it with 100 companies for one of the VCs we're working with, and it outputted something like this. So you get the company name, the URL, the one-liner, some basic info about the company, the founders, you know, et cetera. And then you even get links for things like their X profile or their LinkedIn, which you can then put into your CRM or whatever other database you want. And by the way, this format, it can come in either, you know, CSV, you can import directly into your Google Sheets or even directly into your internal database. So that's it for today. If you are interested in automation or you have a really cool use case, we're constantly building and adding new things. So we'd love to chat with you and tune in to the next updates.